Dreams presents I Have No Mouth and I Must Scream by Harlan Ellison, one of the most honored authors of imaginative literature in the world.
Am, a maniacal supercomputer was designed to destroy mankind. Why it chose to keep five pathetic parodies of humanity alive in its belly, only to torture them for these 109 years since the apocalypse, is anybody's guess. Believe me, I'd like to know. Maybe because I'm one of the five. It doesn't matter which of us you choose to become. Nimdok, the sadist running from his twisted past. Benny, the deformed and demented man-beast. Ellen, the phobic, mysteriously terrified of the color yellow. Gorister, guilt-ridden would-be suicide. Or yours truly, Ted, the cynical and paranoid outcast. Only by mastering your own inner demons can you hope to outwit Am. Five lives, each with a vast array of unpredictable outcomes only you can bring about. A word of advice, when the experience gets too intense, just say to yourself, I have no mouth, and I must scream.